Hello ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to this video, a very warm welcome to another video of mine. Well, there is good news for all of y'all. The planetary positions in the month of May 2021 are gonna be very good for all of us, and it is gonna be a very good time for most of us. The reason why I'm telling y'all this is because the planet Sun will be exalted from the 1st of May to the 15th of May, and Rahu, Mercury and Venus will be in conjunction in the house of Taurus. You know, Venus in Taurus forms a Malvya Yog. Rahu is exalted in Taurus, and Rahu is a friend of Mercury and Venus. So during this time, it is gonna be a fantastic time for most of us. Saturn in its own sign, in its Capricorn sign, is forming a Sasha Yog, and the planet Jupiter will be aspecting Mars. Although Mars will be in the sign of Gemini, which is its enemy sign, but it will get protection from the planet Jupiter. So all in all, it is gonna be an excellent time for most of us. It is gonna be a fantastic time for most of us. Most of the people on this planet will get relief in the month of May 2021. If they are facing any sort of predicaments or ordeals or hurdles or obstacles or worries or sorrows or miseries or problems or difficulties, they are gonna get relief from these problems and difficulties in the month of May 2021. The only problem for most of us would be that we would be suffering mentally at this moment. The ground reality wouldn't be as bad as we would picture in our mind. Most of the problem would be mental rather than a reality. And the reason for this is because Rahu is in the nakshatra of Rohini, and the nakshatra lord of Rohini is moon. And similarly, Saturn is in the nakshatra of Shravan, and the nakshatra lord of Shravan is also moon. And the planet moon represents our mind, and Rahu and Saturn in the nakshatra of Rohini and Shravan will affect our minds, our mental health. So it is gonna be a tense moment for most of us, but we would be worrying unnecessarily. There is no need for you to worry at this moment, because ultimately you will see that things are gonna go in your favor in the month of May 2021. Most of the people on this planet would be chilled and relaxed at this moment. And I see that most of y'all are going to strengthen your relationships with your family and friends. Now, let me start predicting about this fantastic month of May 2021. Let me start with the Aries moon sign, Aries ascendant people. This particular conjunction of Rahu, Mercury and Venus will be in your second house. So during this time, you will have a very good relationship with your family. Your family is gonna support you at this moment, and you are gonna experience peace and harmony with your family during the month of May 2021. There is also a chance of you accumulating money at this particular moment. You might be able to save some money in the month of May 2021. Well, for people who were not having a good relationship with their family, with their spouse, I want to tell you all that during this month, that bond will strengthen, and you will experience a great time with your family. And most importantly, you will see some money in the month of May 2021. Taurus moon sign, Taurus ascendant people. Let me talk about y'all at this particular moment. This particular conjunction of Rahu, Mercury and Venus will be in your ascendant or over your moon sign. It is gonna be a tremendous time for y'all. You are gonna experience too much confidence within yourself. You will become very confident, and you will be taking decisions left, right and center. You will take some major decisions during this period of May 2021. People are gonna get attracted towards you at this point in time, and they are gonna listen to you very carefully if you give them suggestions. If you were facing any sort of illness or any sort of disease, then let me tell you all that you are going to come out of that illness. You are going to come out of that disease this particular month. And most probably you wouldn't see that illness, that sickness once again in your lifetime. Well, for Gemini moon sign, Gemini ascendant people, this particular conjunction of Rahu, Mercury and Venus will be in your 12th house. So during this time, let me tell you all that you will be inclined towards God. You will be inclined towards spirituality at this moment. And let me tell you all that during this time, you will feel that God is with you. You will feel that there is an external power which is governing you, which is doing things right for you, and you are gonna show your gratitude towards God at this particular moment. Well, for those people who are already abroad, you might face some sort of problems there at this particular moment. Well, for Cancer moon sign, Cancer ascendant people, Rahu, Venus and Mercury are gonna be in your 11th house. You are gonna earn a lot of money at this moment. That money could be through the stock market, through some speculative means. And this particular money which you see will not be small by any means. You are gonna experience gains in whatever you do at this moment. And if you were wishing for something, then during this time, that wish will be fulfilled for you. If you were trying for something and it wasn't happening, then during this time, you will be successful in it. You will be victorious in it. You will see that you will win in whatever you do at this particular moment. Well, for Leo moon sign, Leo ascendant people, this particular conjunction of Rahu, Mercury and Venus will be in your 10th house. Let me assure you all that you can get a promotion at this point in time. You will be recognized for your excellent work which you will be doing for that organization, for that company which you are working for. You are gonna get a lot of admiration and accolades for whatever you have done for that organization. A chance of a promotion cannot be ruled out during the month of May 2021. You are gonna get a lot of respect in your workplace, from your family and your near and dear ones. People are gonna admire you for your intelligence and wisdom at this particular moment. Well, for Virgo moon sign, Virgo ascendant people, let me tell you all that this particular conjunction of Rahu, Mercury and Venus will be in your 9th house. So during this time, you can expect some change in your life, and that change would be for the better for y'all. Maybe you change a job, maybe you start a new business, or you expand your current business at this particular moment. And it could be that you find a life partner for yourself at this particular moment. Your relationship in your love is also gonna improve at this point in time. And you might find a new love partner for yourself at this particular moment, if you have been finding for one. If you travel during this month, let me tell you all that this travel may create problems for you. So my suggestion to y'all would be not to travel during the month of May 2021. Libra moon sign, Libra ascendant people, let me tell y'all that this conjunction of Rahu, Mercury and Venus will be in your 8th house. So you can expect some sudden money during this time. You can expect a transformation in your life at this point in time. You might attempt to do something new at this moment, and you will get success suddenly. You might get a sudden gain on your investments at this point in time. At this point in time, let me assure you all that you will be filled with confidence and you will do the right things in your life. Well, for Scorpio moon sign, Scorpio ascendant people, Rahu, Venus and Mercury will be in your 7th house. So during this time, there is a chance of you getting married or finding a life partner for yourself. Your business is gonna multiply at this particular moment, and you are gonna experience peace and harmony within yourself. You are gonna get confident about your work and yourself as the month of May passes. And for those people who are married, let me tell you all that you all are gonna experience absolute harmony with your spouse at this particular moment. Well, for Sagittarius moon sign, Sagittarius ascendant people, let me tell you all that this particular conjunction of Rahu, Venus and Mercury will be in your sixth house. So during this time, you will see that your enemies are becoming your friends at this particular moment. People you considered your enemies will become your friends at this particular moment. And you are gonna see profits through your friends in the month of May 2021. All your past illnesses, all your past sickness are gonna come to an end in the month of May 2021. If you were suffering from any sort of chronic disease and you were facing some complications, then let me assure you all that during the month of May 2021, those complications will end completely. You are gonna find a medicine which is gonna cure you. So strive hard during the month of May 2021 behind your health, because you are gonna get very positive results during the month of May 2021. If you are fighting a court case at this moment, let me tell you all that the victory will be yours. Well, for Capricorn moon sign, Capricorn ascendant people, let me tell you all that this is gonna be a tremendous time for you all. And this particular conjunction of Rahu, Venus and Mercury will be in your fifth house. So during this time, you are gonna earn a lot of money. You are gonna get some extra money apart from your regular income during the month of May 2021. Your love relationship is gonna improve in the month of May 2021. And there is a chance of you or your love partner proposing to you in the month of May 2021. If you had invested some money in the stock market, you would definitely be seeing some gains in the month of May 2021. Well, for students, this is gonna be a tremendous month as well. All you Capricorn moon sign, Capricorn ascendant people are gonna do very well in their studies in the month of May 2021. You will regain all that focus, all that concentration which you had lost earlier, and you will be able to grasp, understand and comprehend all your subjects which you were not able to until last month. Well, for Aquarius moon sign, Aquarius ascendant people, this particular conjunction, Rahu, Venus and Mercury will be in your fourth house. So during this time, you are gonna experience comforts. You are gonna experience happiness in your life at this particular moment. You are gonna gain from your mother during the month of May 2021. Your mother is gonna go out of her way to help you at this particular moment. Even if the entire world is against you, your mother will be standing by you at this particular moment. During this time, there is a possibility that you change your residence, if you are planning to, and this change of residence will be an auspicious one for y'all. You can also buy a new machinery for your factory, or you can buy an electronic gadgets like a smartphone or a computer, etc., etc. And this particular purchase of yours is gonna give you a lot of profit in the future. It is gonna enrich you financially as well as intellectually. Well, for Pisces moon sign, Pisces ascendant people, this particular conjunction of Rahu, Venus and Mercury will be in your third house. So during this time, you are gonna work very hard behind your work, and your hard work is gonna pay you off in the long run. If you were holding on to a decision until this point, you will take that decision in the month of May 2021. And let me assure you all that this decision which you take in the month of May 2021 will give you a lot of profits. It will give you a lot of gains. It will give you a lot of happiness in your life in the future. If you have some younger siblings, then I want to tell you all that you will get support from them at this particular moment. Though I recommend y'all to do hard work during this time, but let me also tell y'all that you must take care of your health in the month of May 2021. Well, this pretty much completes my prediction about the month of May 2021 in respect to the conjunction of Rahu, Venus and Mercury. If you want specific predictions about yourself, then you can contact me directly. Well, like I always say, that if you wish to know your future through astrology and you are determined to live the best possible version of yourself, well, one must always try to live his or her best version of themselves, because there is only one life to live. There is no duplicate of a life. You will not get a chance to live this life once again. And besides that, if you want to earn money in this life, if you want to see success and prosperity in this life, if you want to see peace, tranquility and calmness in this life, which is most important for human beings, if you want to be a positive person in your life, and you want to experience richness in your life, and you are hell-bent on taking your life from the ridiculous to the sublime, from the low point to the high point, from nothing to something, then you can contact me over WhatsApp. My WhatsApp number has been given on this video. Have a great day and a great month of May 2021. God bless you all. Jai Mata Di, Jai Ma Kali.